She just met Carlos Santana.
Yes, I did. At Tiburon, I just met Carlos Santana. I'm like still all flustered. All right, so this is Eric and Lisa, and we just took the ferry to Tiburon for lunch. Sat at this little, pretty mellow cafe. What's the name of the place?
New Morning Cafe.
New Morning Cafe on picnic tables, out in the sun. It was beautiful. Just had a, you know, mellow little meal. And wouldn't you know it, sitting right at the next table, was two guys talking about music. And one was introduced himself to someone else as Carlos.
So this guy's Carlos.
Yeah,
the
right.
Other guy's kids.
And so we're like, no way, right?
Yeah.
So how did it happen then? What happened next?
Well, after they started talking about guitar, like Tommy Castro, this other musician, said that, right. Oh yeah, we're teaching one of my kids guitar now. And so they got talking about that. And
right.
Then we just were looking at each other in disbelief. And then we no, he's not old enough. And
yeah, you know, he looks too good. Looks
yeah,
too healthy.
Looks really good. But yeah, then we just realized that it was Carlos Santana.
Oh. Okay, if you want to come over tonight after we go just hang out. That's cool.
And it was, and we got to shake his hand and take a picture, and he was absolutely lovely. And also eavesdropped like crazy on his conversation he was talking about. I heard him say, you know, 80 to 90% of what you play when you're playing music is the emotion, right? He's also talking about the spirituality of playing music, and I just wished my ear was like this big.
Challenging himself to face his own fears.
Yeah, challenge, right.
Keep it fresh. He said something about keeping it, when the thrill is gone, he said you've got to keep it fresh.
So. That's right. So he's one of my all-time heroes. I'm all a Twitter and a flutter from meeting somebody and having a famous person moment here in California. See ya.
Picture of Lisa McCormick or Carlos Santana. He's standing next to Lisa McCormick. I took it today. I wish I had Carlos's email address because I'd like to send it to him. I'm sure he'd love a picture of it, knowing that he, you know, had this opportunity today. It was a good day for Carlos. Right on. Go Lisa.